$693 a month. Would you be interested?
Is there financing involved?
No.
Oh, okay. Because I have plenty of life insurance already.
This is for the newspaper.
The what saver? Life saver?
Newspaper.
Oh, the newspaper. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, the battery fell out of my hearing aid again. How does this come? Well, you know, I think I am. But yeah, how does this compare with the New York Times? Because I don't like those pinko communist newspapers.
I don't know what's in the New York Times, sir.
Oh, why not? You're selling newspapers. Don't you know your competition?
No, I don't.
Okay, what's your paper like? What's the political take on it? No, I'm brand new here to North Carolina, but I'm very interested in local news. Tell me why I'd be interested.
You know Mr. Abrams then?
Mr. who?
Abrams.
Aaron's? No, that's my father-in-law actually.
Okay, I
got you. I'm his smart-ass son-in-law visiting. Why do you sell something you don't read? That's interesting.
Yeah.
You don't believe.
You're
just doing this for the job. But if you don't sell, but why should I buy something when you don't believe in it?
Well, you don't have to, sir.
I know. But you know, part of sales, I'm a sales trainer. You know, part of sales is being enthusiastic about your product. So you're selling something you don't believe in yourself, right? Isn't that slightly disingenuous?
I didn't say I didn't believe it, I just don't read it.
Why not? You don't read, I mean, maybe.
I can read, just not the newspaper.
Why not? Don't you want to know what's going on? Yeah, I'm very interested. Oh, you're getting mad at me. Now calm down a little. You're getting emotional. Don't get emotional in sales. You know? But it's kind of fun, you know. I'll tell you what. If you subscribe, I'll subscribe.
Okay.
What's your mail address? So what's your mail or do you guys have an email edition?
You mean a digital?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you do. And you also have a home delivery too. What's your email address? I'd like to send you I'm going to order you a subscription today. Give me your email. Give me your full name and email address, and I'll send you a subscription today.
Yeah, I don't really want one, sir, but thank you. But I think you need it.
I mean, do you really want to do telephone sales the rest of your life? I think a lot of it is tied into you not reading. I think if you read more, you'd be a great salesman and you'd make a lot more money and you wouldn't put up with smartasses like me. What do you think?
Maybe you're right, I don't know, sir, but at this point I'm not reading the paper.
Oh, okay. Are you still living at home in your parents' basement?
No.
Oh, where do you live? Yeah. Do you have your own house? Because you sound young. Really? Your own house? Really? And you do that just selling newspaper subscriptions to papers you don't read?
Yep.
That is amazing.
So, sir, I'm going to let you go now.
I don't have anywhere to go. I have nothing to do today. I just accept. But I love talking to you and maybe illuminating you. Isn't it interesting? You're hanging up on the prospect. That's really good.
I don't really think you are, though.
Oh, I am a prospect. You could sign me up, but you're not convincing me because you don't believe in the paper yourself. You're lacking enthusiasm, and you don't have control of your emotions, and you lied to me before. So there's a few things you should be able to fix, and everything will change. I wish you really well, though, but thanks for the conversation. Oh, okay. Hey, what's your email? I want to send you a gift and a free subscription.
I'm good. Thank you.
Oh, but you can call me, but I can't call you. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
I had a great 4th. You know, the fireworks and everything is fun and all that. And there he went, and he hung up on me. I was